The 9 Owls draw Jim Shelton. Field of 8 to go postward here in the upcoming 10th and final. I'm at 7-9, 2-10.
7-2, 8-10. We both like Tsunami. Jeff Fout needs 2, but
right, so
you're safe.
I'm safe. All right, because you've got the
you're,
7
here. You're the champion.
All right, I'm
the champion.
I just wanted to make sure. Roger, it's been great having you here this evening, and we've got 10 minutes until post time. We got 8 minutes, and looky here. Roger Houston's got the 20 out, and looky here at brand new crisp $20 bill. Roger and I had made a bet before the races tonight that if I out handicapped him, he'd give me 20 bucks. Roger, I'll tell you what, take that back to Western PA and put it all. As soon as you get back there and put it all, the first time Dave Pallone is on the track when you're back there after your vacation, just put 20 to win on Dave Pallone.
You mean my daughter can't buy a new pair of shoes?
Buy a new pair of shoes if you have to. Well, again, Roger, it has been great having you up here this evening.
Hey, and, believe me, it's been more fun for me, believe me. This is a big thrill to come over here, and it's always a thrill to come to Ohio and especially be with you tonight. It's first time we really, in our entire careers, had the opportunity to spend much time together, because usually you're running one way, I'm running another way, and tonight it's been a pleasure.
Oh, it has been all my pleasure, and I appreciate it, yeah. Roger, and you know that you've been an integral part of my success, and I appreciate that as a young boy growing up, and I used to listen to The Voice all the time and set my goals for where I'm at now, and I very much appreciate the help that you've given me along the way.
Well, believe me, no matter how much help people give people, and I don't think I've given you that much, but thank you anyway. But no matter how much help people have given you, you couldn't be what you are today without having that inner drive and the knowledge and the love for the sport that you have. Nobody can give you that. Nobody can help you with that. You just, it comes naturally.
Appreciate it. We got a post parade coming up here. We'll be back to you after the post parade.